Weghorst couldn't hang on to the ball. And snuffing out the danger. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Plenty of support here. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game, but really sticking to their task defensively. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. And he read it superbly. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And it's played into the centre. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Takes it on. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor, that's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Can he find the right pass? Oh, good-looking run.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. And foul it is then. And continues his run. Easy save for David De Gea. DD, just the challenge that was required. Oh, breezing past him, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Anthony Williams, he's enjoying space. The delivery towards the back post.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and the volley struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Oh, fine stop. And now the delivery. And the throw in for Leicester City. Tielemans. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Takes it on. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look.